Most of my day is spent evaluating ideas, assessing needs, and taking calls from travel startups that want to work with us. I'd say about 75% come to us with ideas that are under-researched, really early stage, or not necessarily unique. Needless to say, I kiss a lot of frogs in this job. But here's the thing. A lot of these startups have great tech, or a great team, or something special there that can be harnessed into something amazing. There's just a misperception that there are only a few pathways to making it as a travel company, and that those pathways involve battling travel giants to get there. Truth is, there are dozens of ways in. A lot of startups don't realize that they can work with the Kayaks and Ubers and Airbnbs instead of competing. If you peel back the layers of these big travel companies, you'll find dozens of tech providers powering them. We help startups enter this giant ecosystem and shine a light on the opportunities that they may not have noticed.